Melvin Wine. Melvin had a lot of these tunes that played it in one key in the first part, another key in the second part, and about, let me think here, 50 years ago, I recorded Pennsylvania German fiddlers playing lots of tunes like this. It still had German names with them. And of course, Melvin's the Wine family, were a German family that came down to the Shenandoah Valley in the 18th century, ended up over here. And Melvin has a lot of these tunes still in his repertoire, and they all have down-home sounding names now. They don't have German names anymore, but this one he calls, "Hey, Aunt Katie, There's a Bug on Me."